football coming into UCLA this week. We talked to him right after the game. So you made a big decision this week. Tell us why you chose UCLA.
Hometown kid. I like the style of play. And I'm cool with the coaches, so I thought it was a great move, so I just decided to go early.
What advantage is this for you to declare this early as only a sophomore?
I can stay focused now. I got to worry about the distractions. I'm staying in the same spot, so I ain't going nowhere. Everybody knows me, so I should feel good.
What did you have with his decision? I mean, did he ask you? Did the family come and ask your advice?
They talked to me a little bit, you know, about, you know, their preference, because you know, there was an opportunity for Duke to come recruit him, and you know, I mentioned that to his dad and Lonzo, and brought that up as an option. And, you know, they, as you know, from that conversation, it really seemed like, you know, he wanted to stay local. He's a, you know, he's a family. You know, family's so important to him. He wanted to stay close.
Well, it's one of those things where he does commit and he says, I'm going to go to UCLA, but they're not going to stop. And I heard that John Calipari called today. And so when you get these big names start calling like that, how do you keep them grounded? I mean, you're talking about the major basketball powers.
I'm not sure if John Calipari called. I actually said that as a joke.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure who you got that from. But, you know, yeah, I mean, for him, UCLA has been, you know, a childhood dream. And I've heard, you know, them talk about UCLA. And you can't get better than UCLA. You know, their tradition and legacy, it's just... It, you know, it's awesome. And so